arrived. स्वागत करती हूँ। मैं पूरे दिल से अपने प्रमुख अतिथि माननीय नीला मूर्ति, CBSE शैक्षणिक कार्यालय मीडिया, अभिभावक श्रीमान श्रीमती जी, दादा दादी जी, संस्थापक निर्देशक प्रधानाचार्य उप प्रधानाचार्य जी आदि पदाधिकारी गणों का इस शुभ अवसर पर स्वागत करती हूँ।
ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವು ನಿಯಮಗಳನ್ನು ಪಾಲಿಸಬೇಕು. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಸ್ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸೈಲೆಂಟ್ ಮೋಡಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಮಧ್ಯ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಓಡಾಡಬಾರದು. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ವೇದಿಕೆಯ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಬಂದು ಫೋಟೋಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಚಿತ್ರೀಕರಣ ಮಾಡಬಾರದು. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಮುಗಿಯಬಾರದು ಎಂದು ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸಬೇಕಾಗಿ ವಿನಂತಿ.
Good evening to one and all present here. Today we have gathered here to witness the team play of Pangaea. So I request everyone to encourage and support us throughout the play. Thank you.
I feel privileged to extend my warm welcome to our chairperson, Mrs. Neela Murthy ma'am. It is my great honor to welcome our founder, Mrs. Suresh Kumar, and principal, Mrs. Renu Elspeth Bennett, to this auspicious program. Kent Sri follows the Bharatiya tradition by offering our prayers to Ma Saraswati. We request our honorable guests to please light the lamp.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. हरिः ॐ यो वा पुष्पं वेद पुष्पवान् व्रज वा अर्धशुमान् भवति चन्द्रमा पापं पुष्पं पुष्पवान् व्रज वा अर्धशुमान् भवति य एवं वेद यो कामायतनं वेद आयतनमान् भवति अग्निर्वा पामायतनम् आयतनमान् भवति यो अग्नेरायतनं वेद आयतनमान् भवति चन्द्रमा वापां पुष्पं पुष्पवान् वृजवान् पशुमान् भवति य एवं वेद यो पामायतनं वेद आयतनमान् भवति इति शम्
Please put your hands together for Shreya.
Having come the ceremony is not being done. I will say a few words about the prize giving award. Actually, I will read it in Sanskrit. I just read it. नवतरे पारितोषिक प्रदात अहम अतीव संतोषा तथा संतुष्टा छात्रा स्वाध्याय प्रयत्न अत्युन्नत प्राप्ता अस्य प्रयत्ने गुरोः साधनम अतीव अस्ति तस्मात् छात्रा गुरोः ऋणी भविष्यति अद्य अद्य प्रभृति गुरु शिष्य परंपरा आत्मविश्वास हियर ऑन द बोन ऐसा आत्मविश्वास फ्रॉम आत्मविश्वास द माइंड हैज गॉन टू आत्मविकास इट हैज स्प्राउटेड द सोल सीड हैज बीन सोन इन द माइंड एंड इट हैज टेकन बेटर शेप एंड फर्दर ऑन दैट जर्नी दे विल हैव टू डू ए बेटर job. And just as in Kannada also I mean, Dumbi Puvannu Makaranda Tomalukake Adukhogutte. Bahala Sundaravagirutte, color chanagirutte, nodak chanagirutte. But it is not affected by only it wants only the Makaranda, the sweet honey of the flower. Just as that a student comes to his tool not for the environment but for the giving of the teacher's knowledge. If they concentrate on that, how they are guided, they will definitely, I mean, better themselves and they get laurels in their life. So, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We are proud to announce that Kids GIs have got laurels to the school. I request our parent guest, Mr. Gopal Krishnamar, to please give away the prizes to Kids GIs, your achievers. Aditi Prasad of 9B, who has won the bronze medal for Southwest Taekwondo Championship. Smira of 9B, who won gold and silver in Taekwondo State Championship. Shiva Darshini of 8th Standard who won A+ in National Level in Yoga Championship. Ritik of Class 9E, the winner for Alpha Cup in Tennis. S of class 9C who won the first prize in yoga for national level championship. Santosh S of 7D who has won the bronze medal in the under 14 200 meter athletic state Olympics. Aditi of 8E who won the A+ in National Level Yoga Championship. Thank you, sir. Moving on, we are proud to announce our toppers in the academic year 2018-19. I request Mrs. Neelamurthy ma'am to give away the academic certificates. Trisha C of 12th Standard, who scored 95%. I request her class teacher to come forward and receive the award. Hemavati of 2nd PUC, who has also scored 95%. Please come forward to receive your award. Saupurnika of 10th standard, who scored 98%. I request her teacher to come forward and receive the award. Congratulations to all the students, and Kensri is very proud of your achievements. It is a tradition at Kensri to honor our staff who has dedicated the service to our school for 10 years. I request our director, Romini ma'am, and principal, Renu ma'am, to facilitate us teachers. I call upon Mr. Puttaraju sir, principal of PU College. Congratulations, teachers, and thank you, ma'am. Now, I would like to call our honorable founder, Mr. Suresh Kumar, to speak a few words.
1 minute, I'm going to interrupt. Annie ma'am, I'm going to embarrass you again. Everybody knows Annie ma'am, right? Parents, you don't know her. She's the first person you see when you enter the school. It's not 10 years, or 20 years, or 30 years. She's the first employee of Kensri. And you're going to embarrass her father because she's always in the back. She's the foundation. We lose our temper. You know, parents call, she all these has a smile. You call it names, somebody's aggravated, she still has a smile. And she's not a clock watcher. I think the last week, she's been going home at 9 and 10. Thank you, Annie. We couldn't do this without you. Last but not the least, children, I think you all can say happy birthday to her. And a very small token of appreciation from all of us.
Before I start, I want to heartily welcome all the grandparents here. Can you put your hands up, grandparents? Yes! I am overwhelmed with the response that you have given me and given the children. And so you can see me profusely sweating today. As a prelude, I didn't realize it was a 20-year journey with Kensri. And Annie's smile has not faded, but I have lost my smile. With all the bureaucracy and all the challenges of running a school, I never thought I would face these, the number of challenges that I have had. You just saw Shreya. Shreya is one who went to the Zee Canada semi-finals, then went on to Zee Hindi, and still pursues her academic program. And Shreya is, we just wanted to give her a platform. The song that we gave her was just this morning, and she sang it because she was a Carnatic musician, and that's why it becomes easy for her to sing anything. The Shankara Bharanam of Kenshri was done by our Shreya. Second, for all those people, all of you have teenagers at home. You've heard of K-pop. Wait for the India Pop. It's going to happen. And India Pop is going to blow away the world. And just wait for it. Shreya is just waiting in the wings for it. I have another prize candidate coming out of Kenshri, and his name is Pranav. Pranav had a solo show at Chitrakala Parishad. He's a 95% student in every academic subject that you can think of. He put up his paintings, 25 of them, and all the 25 of the paintings were sold out in 2 hours. There are 2 other students who are also going to have a solo art show. It is all because of Guru Shishya Parampara that is encouraged by each and every one of you parents. If you support, there's nothing better than the teachers here. This is what Harish, I was just talking after the first morning play to my wife and said, all these teachers have worked beyond even my wildest expectations. They have risen up. I'm not easy. You have been here in the school for a long time, and I'm not easy because my pursuit towards excellence. What is excellence? Becoming as good as our ancestors, generating wisdom for the use of the world by humanity, and that's what our ancestors are all about. It's not about the marks, it's not about the money. This is the pursuit, single-minded goal that I have had since the time I've come from the US, and I really cannot imagine that 20 years has elapsed since the start of the school and my journey is not complete. I wish my journey would complete, but what happens is there are hiccups. When I'm going through the journey, I have to swim against the current of the policymakers. I have to swim against you parents who are looking at marks. I have to swim against the students who are saying, why do we need to do this? That is why I'm going to take some extra time with you all. And what is that? Is when I'm pursuing this, the new education policy has come out, 2019. You must all read it. Yes? And I just wrote, do you have my colleague's speech here? Please ask. Just imagine, I'll read out the speech that my colleague gave. Most of you might have heard of it. If you have not heard of it, I'll read it to you. Because until these children become proud of being an Indian, you will never produce the world's best. You will never produce innovations. If these children start believing that India is the best country to be in, and to be an Indian is a prized citizenship, you will never achieve that. And so I wanted to reach my colleague's speech. Please give that to me. Now, after 70 odd years of independence, we haven't got a strategy to counter it. Everybody talks about education system has to change. Our children are not proud of the country. But what have they done about it? Ask yourself. I've tried to do something in this school. I've tried to do something in the school with the books and the curriculum. And that is what I expect these children, hopefully the next generation of Indians, are going to be proud of who they are. So the national education policy has come out. Think about the ambiguity. We are management of the school. The national education policy says, teach the mother tongue. What does the Kenshi teach? Do they teach Kannada, Telugu, Malayalam, Tamil, Urdu? What? What do I teach? Which is the mother tongue, ma'am? Every mother tongue is different. We cannot come together on one language. When I speak about Hindi, the South Indians say, ah, that's not our language. So between the policy makers and whatever, we cannot even counter Mr. Macaulay. I shouldn't even call him Macaulay. Mr. I don't respect him. But he did it. He was true to his country. Is that speech there, ma'am? So, this is how the policy is made. But there are several aspects of the policy which are very good. Which is what? Sports should become part of the curriculum. It's not co-curriculum, it's not extracurriculum that happens in many schools. It's co-curricular. But in Kenshi, it has always been a curriculum, part of the curriculum for the past 20 years. CBSC made it part of the curriculum only 2 years ago. Now art is a refinement of an individual. It has not still reached the CBSC policy makers. But the National Education Policy says even that should be part of the curriculum. But by the time they implement it, maybe there might be another government. God knows who. But we have been implementing arts as part of our curriculum for the past 20 years. Thank you. Let me read the speech of Mr. Macaulay. Everyone should read to hear it. Mr. Macaulay was asked by the British government to come here before they occupied our country. He said, I quote, I have traveled across the length and breadth of India and I have not seen one person who is a beggar, who is a thief. Such wealth I have seen in this country, such high moral values, people of such high caliber that I do not think we would ever conquer this country unless we break the backbone of this nation, which is her spiritual and cultural heritage. And therefore, this is to the British Parliament, therefore I propose that we replace her old and ancient education system, her culture, for if the Indians think that all that is foreign and English is good and greater than their own, they will lose their self-esteem, their native culture, and they will become what we want them to be, a truly dominated country. We have not countered this strategy in 70 odd years. Think about us as citizens. Why not? Aren't we the brains for a lot of countries? Why haven't we challenged? Our children can if they are given a chance. But what is the use? It should not be in the policy makers. Many of you are powerful people. For whatever voice you have, take it to them. Please take it to them. Because Vasudhaya, just like I said, the Statue of Liberty is the symbol for America. Vasudhaya Kutumbakam and Sanatan Dharma is the symbols of India. We have two of them. The pillars that all, if every country in the world can live up to those expectations, there will not be such an environment and such strife around the world. So you will see this play being depicted. And we gave the children a chance to create some of these things themselves. So I'm extremely proud of my children. And I hope you enjoy it. I know I took an extended period of time, but thank you again. And I hope you keep on coming, even to our subject expositions that we have. Because our children are truly performing at their very best. Thank you and have a nice evening.
We now begin with our Pradarshan show. Pradarshan is a showcasing of art students who are on their way to reach animation level.
Thank you.
you.
Syria, Iraq, Lebanon, as well as Algeria. Why as your own countries don't want each other. If we were not there, how will you cope against the communists?
Stop fighting. All of you are wrong. Previously you killed each other for race. Now we have another excuse called village. Who are you?
I am Greta Thunberg and I'm swimming against the currents of ignorant governments to save our planet. I want the youth to be a part of this movement.
You talk about race and religion? Guess what? There's nothing like that on Mars!
The world is headed towards its end. We have the solution, since we have all lost our way.
You? How will you give us solutions? We are so civilized and developed.
You call yourselves civilized and developed, but you don't realize it is at the cost of nature, the start of all civilization.
You think we are uncivilized?
Of course not.
See my wonderful culture.
What culture? Pepsi and Coke, pizza and french fries, cheese? Is that your culture?
Everybody stop it. Let's take a break.
And enjoy the American culture.
Yes, what we are doing is right. We will be fighting for so long and we have not got any solutions yet. Let us take a break, calm down, and then enjoy all the cultural diversity.
Thank you.
broad-minded person considers the whole world as her family. We humans are always taught that we are all united and strong. But after seeing two world wars, horrific genocides, and countless civil wars raging across every single country, I'm not so sure anymore. Do we even care about our fellow plants and animals? Most importantly, do we even respect our planet? The answer is no. Global warming would have never been such a big threat if we had been careful. Instead, we humans are always taught that we are the most superior creatures on the planet. But that is not the case. If worms go extinct, yes, worms, then we will not be able to live on this planet for more than 8 months. If insects go extinct, all life on Earth shall cease within 3 years. But if we go extinct, the planet shall thrive. We make good manure, you see. Humans are just microscopic specks compared to the infinite multiverse. We need to stay humble. The only way we can stay united and face the brunt of what we have done is by embracing the notion that all inhabitants of Earth are related to one another. Because ultimately, the world is a family, and family sticks together. I would like to conclude by quoting Michael Jackson's lyrics. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. Thank you.
Sanatana Dharma is the eternal way of life. The principles of Sanatana Dharma are devotion, knowledge, meditation, non-duality, and fulfilling our purpose in life. It paves a path for the soul to attain liberation. Everything is everyone's and nothing is mine. But do we really follow this karmic way of life? The world is collapsing into chaos and violence. We cannot continue living like this. We must not continue living like this. The only solution is to follow the eternal way of life, Sanatana Dharma. Everything is everybody's and nothing is mine. By practicing this karmic lifestyle, the world would become a much better place to live in. So I urge all the continents to open their eyes and become striking images of change in this era. Don't give the idea that it is better to give than to get. It's better to love than to hate. And it's best to be selfless than to be selfish. I repeat, everything is everyone and nothing is mine. I request all of you to repeat after me. Everything,
everything
is everyone.
Thank you.
stunning performance. I'm really floored by the performance of some students. Of course, in today's world, I think the word Pangea, it is really apt that we are all working in a connected society, connected world, which is not far from each other. It very well suits the current situation today. And I think a lot of effort has gone into making all these arrangements, this effort, and we have to really thank people who made it happen. And one thing I observed is attention to details, it is enormous. Elon Musk was playing the Rubik Cubes in the event, he was really bored. I mean, that is the level of attention, that level of details, attention to details that has gone in arranging this event. Hats off to people who have performed and people who made it happen. Thank you so much. Little bit about Kenshi School. Our association with Kenshi goes back to 13 years from now, 2007, when my daughter joined me for LKG. From then, I think, I believe, Kenshi family has gone a long way. Sri sir mentioned this in his speech.